Welcome back. After proposed solution, we are going to see the solution components. So whatever we had proposed, like TechPlace has proposed the solutions, what its components are going to be. As we know, it has proposed AWS cloud. So what are the services that holds AWS, and what the solution component is, what all services come into the solution components. Here we can see that it's AWS VPC, virtual private cloud, virtual private network, then route 5.3, then load balancer, which is actually important for high availability, AWS EC2, AWS RDS, WordPress, AWS IAM. So IAM, so identity access management, which gives an identity to access, like with different roles and features. We provide different roles through AWS IAM. The WordPress side, which is the proposed solution with help of EC2 and RDS. EC2, where we can launch the instances, which is a virtual server. Then AWS RDS, relational database services provided by AWS, and AWS Virtual Private Cloud, which will create a logically isolated virtual environment created by the service. So what AWS VPN will be, where encrypted connections will be done with between the network devices. Whatever the devices are being there, it will undergo a virtual private network, an encrypted network. And what actually for Route 5.3 is going to do, it is like a DNS. So it's routing the user's request connection to the infrastructure which is running in AWS. It will route all the user requests to that infrastructure. And load balancer, as the word itself suggests, that it is going to balance the load. All the traffic coming, it will be balancing that and then providing to the servers. So a load balancer will actually define the server which is going to, it is going to use. So these are the solution components, like AWS VPC, AWS VPN, the virtual private cloud, the network in that, and then how EC2 will launch the instance, and with the help of WordPress, it is going to be deployed on EC2, and the RDS, the database, will be there. So this is how all the components, all the 8 components are there for solution components. And the next is lab. We will create a lab with a high level design and cost estimate. So for the time sake, I'll be taking you to the platform where a high level design is already being created, and we'll see the cost estimate. Like AWS is having its own cost estimation, cost pricing calculator. So we'll see that. So we'll stop here and we'll go for lab creation.